A beautiful home calls for beautiful windows. And with all the wonderful options of shades to consider, there are a few things to decide as you get started. The use, the style, the mounting, and finally, the pattern. So first, let's explore the use. Is your goal decorative, light filtering, privacy, or room darkening? You might opt for a room darkening shade in a bedroom, but for a living room like this, I favor something a little more decorative. Once you have the use in mind, you can select the oh-so-right style. Either a roller shade with its clean and simple lines, a Roman shade with its depth and dimension, or a day and night shade, which offers a more modern look and a lot of light control. I didn't say it was gonna be easy because they're all pretty great, but I believe in you. So now it's a matter of deciding if our shade is best inside the window frame or outside the frame. A shade mounted inside offers a clean framed look, but it will also take up some of the window's upper viewing area. A shade mounted outside the frame will give your window a grander, larger feel. To help make this decision, know that an inside mount will need at least 3 inches of depth from your wall to your window's glass, while an outside mount will need at least 1 to 3 inches of smooth, flat surface above your window frame. This window would look great with either. And your final decision is your pattern, and with so many colors and textures to choose from, a girl's gotta be decisive. But with a few simple measurements, we'll know exactly what to order. To keep your shade selection simple, start by choosing from one of the 4 uses. Select from the 3 styles, decide which of the 2 mounting options is best, so that you can then focus on the 1 perfect pattern. Beautiful. I think you're ready to get started.